Alright, this is a off-stream run. We're gonna try to get some stuff done here. And this is not the best spawn in the world for what I want to do, but I'll take it. Should have brought a green flare with me now. For my extracts. Damage house and sewer river. Okay. Here's the door. Let me out, please. Thank you, game. Slow play this just a little bit until I get up and around this corner, because there can be players that spawned over there that are pushing this way. Listen for a minute. The car wouldn't be a bad way. Courtyard would also be a good one. But damage house is going to be like right next to where we want to be. So that's kind of the area I want to go to. I got to go to this real estate office. I'm worried about a bunch of players being in there, but no gear fear. Let's just send it. Send it. As soon as I say send it, there's shots right in front of me. Got a bit of a glare on my monitor right now. Not great. I'm gonna start moving though, because player scans are gonna be here soon. Alright, let's go. Let's try to make it to the real estate office. Probably should have pre-stemmed, but that's alright. I'm just going to hope that's a little further off than I think it is. We're going to try to go to the real estate office. I'm Somebody's probably here. They're not in here, though. Might have been in that room down below me. Or they're in there hiding behind the door. This thing can literally spawn anywhere. He's taken off. I'm good with it. He's not in here because the door's unlocked. That's what we needed. Alright, I could just try to secure this saloon and run the damaged house. Paracord right here. Oh, Hopefully he's not waiting down the street for me. Courtyard's open, I'll take it right now. Courtyard's open, I'm taking it. Hopefully there's not someone camping down here. I've tried to do this real estate quest a couple times and it always backfires on me. Let's just secure this and get out. Not a great run, but got the quest done. That's what matters. I've been trying to do that quest for a while now. I'm with the relax room down the road, the area that I have to go for broadcast 3 is much more contested. Your tasks and stuff like that.
I'm gonna buy them.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna fuck around with more tasks.
Is this outskirts?
I think I heard Christina say it, but didn't you say you
outskirts?
Like 28 more lines or something?
Yeah. That is what it is. It's 28 more lines.
Yeah, that's a lot.
You could have all the loots.
Yeah. See, some people were confused thinking that it was an unlimited number of lines. And so you could just hoard everything.
Yeah, that would break the game.
Yeah, for sure.
There'd be no point in...
I do not recognize this map.
Yeah. No white.
I only played a couple games on Monday and that was it. And we were at Interchange, so I didn't really get to see the green. I guess we were in Customs once. And died.
Yeah, still. It's not like the woods, at least. Like, no. Alright, now Scav's just spawned in.
You think I'm getting worse frames, though?
You are getting less frames?
I think so, yeah. I used to average, like, 900.
Where is he?
In this bush. Is that you? Yeah. What? Is he still alive? I don't know, because I'm using PS ammo. Is he shooting at me? No, it's just you shooting.
Okay, I got one. The aim is a little off.
Just a little.
Alright, I need to go hit this rock. Not that kind of rock.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
Dude, my allergies with this warm weather has been just going nuts. It's so annoying.
Yeah, I'm starting to feel that too.
I feel like I dump, like, my body weight worth of snot out of my nose every morning. I got a player by me.
Where's he at?
Up on the
rock?
Yeah.
Is he by the wall by CB14?
He's on the rock.
Oh yeah, he's overlooking. He's on top of it.
Is he?
Yeah. How did you not die? His gun just kicked up in the air.
Did it? I might have got him in the head.
I don't know how I didn't. Does PS have a negative accuracy?
I don't know.
I've got a bolty, so you guys are gonna have to push up on there.
Electric slide. I don't see him. Oh yeah, he's dead.
Nice.
I got him. Nice. Wow, what a shitty spot to loot this is. There's a thing on him.
A what?
A trooper. I took the plates. I don't know. It's level 4 plates.
Jack? I mean, Jack. Drew, you can have it.
What is it?
It's a...
armor, level 4. Armor. Chest raid. They're not chest raid, but whatever. No, you can go back. I gotta plant this.
Hey, what? I don't know. Is my armor... I'm already wearing decent armor, I think.
Okay.
I guess I'm wearing level 4.
Do some insurance fraud.
Oh yeah, that's a bad idea. Alright, I'm gonna go grab it.
Damn, 5-6-A-1. Oh, damn. If he would have used 5-6-A-1, he would have nailed me. Alright.
Where are we going?
I don't know.
We could hit the SUV and grab Lindley's while we're here.
Where's that at?
At the checkpoint.
Do I even have Lindley's?
You should, I have it.
Oh yeah. Remind me to dump this voodoo.
Yep.
Do we need to grab anything?
Yeah, it's in the front seat.
Alright.
Where's your next spot?
mountain stash.
Got it.
Okay, if I don't get that voodoo back, there's no way.
I don't see Mr. Snipperscaff.
I need to put in a chew. Swiveling up on top of me?
That's me.
Okay. Oh.
Shala and the boys are here.
Really?
That or that was a really geared scav I just shot at. I don't think I killed him.
Oh, I'm so tempted to fight him. I got good ammo. I had BT.
I'm always down.
I'm good with it. I'll try to pick off some guards from up here.
You want to put your sight on this MDR? He's got 260 on mags for it.
Yeah.
I want that all back.
Yeah, you can have it back.
Or at least the 6 year old mags. One of them has 5.6A1.
I'm gonna go kind of right of the rock that you guys are on.
Yeah, I don't want to even stand on that rock.
I don't know what it was, but a person going to the left by those little sheds.
By the sheds? Okay. Yeah. Oh yeah, we gotta pick up your quest item too.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna be able to see shit from here. How's that behind us?
A dead scav down here. I'm dead. I was down. I got too aggressive.
Where were you?
Out in the middle of the road. Player.
What did he shoot you with?
Give me a second and I'll tell you. 700.
Fuck.
Yeah, I heard a single shot from like this direction.
Yeah, off to the left.
Yeah. That's directly behind me.
Yeah.
He's planted and got wheeled off the field.
Yeah, they're bringing a cart out and everything for him.
Yeah, poor guy.
Okay, this is the exact spot that I've been talking about. I get super disoriented.
Yeah, where are we?
We gotta find the radio tower.
Yeah, we're back by Scav Town.
No, this is radio tower. There's the radio tower. It's this way.
Let's go, boys. Let's see if we can get some kills. Oh, I found a perfect sniper spot. Nice. Fuck. I don't want to sit here.
This is where I was sitting when those two guys ran right past me.
Where were you? Oh, right here. Oh, wait. Oh, I wouldn't have seen you. I heard you get up. Oh. Oh, you're just right there. Oh, yeah. Hell no. Red backpack guy just ran up there.
Red backpack.
Yeah, or maybe at a Dr. Disrespect thing. He just ran up the hill. It must have been a scav. I don't know where he went, though.
Right down in the tunnel.
There he is. What?
Which one now?
Get him?
Yeah. Nope, he's still moving. He's got a white gas mask on. I did not get him. I thought I did.
Not see him.
I don't know where he went now. He was shooting at you guys.
Yeah, I can't see him at all. Oh, shit.
I bet he went down. And we're off. Damn it.
Could run up over there. Yeah. Probably be a better situation for Drew. I got a pistol, so. Drew, make sure you drink something before you shoot anybody. Coming up on your right, Sconni. Where did he just go? Oh, he went down.
Aha. There he is, sitting in the corner. One of you boys grab him.
What?
I wrangled him up. I tied him up. He's directly to your right.
Where is the white gas mask guy?
Jesus Christ, dude. Guy could take a bullet.
Did he have a scab vest? Oh, never mind. I don't have anything to carry it with.
No. He just had that. I never know. Are these SB3 TM things worth... That's not better than what I had on, probably.
Oh, that's you.
STMs?
Yeah.
They've got a decent value.
Might as well just grab it.
Yeah. For a one slot, it's got a decent value. We're still missing respirator guy.
I killed that guy.
The respirator guy?
Yeah.
Oh.
I gotta clean my mouse pad tonight before I go to bed.
Come on, Scavs. Something that annoys me about this game is like sometimes you'll just get absolutely overrun. Sometimes you'll get two Scavs and nothing else will spawn out.
Yeah. I think there's a player.
Drives me nuts.
Village.
Ooh, like that sound.
There's gotta be. Yeah, those shots are definitely at the village.
That was close.
Oh, there he is. That was the invisible sniper shooting at him. Wow, that gave away his position. That guy had us flanked.
Kill him?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't know if he had a buddy, though.
Well, it sounds like there's some more shooting over in the village.
Yeah. Ooh, look at that M700. What the hell? Everybody's rocking M700s. Jesus Christ, how many grenades did you need, dude?
All of them.
Anybody want a plate carrier? Or whatever the fuck is it? Tech rig? RBAV?
I'll take it.
Come on and grab it.
I don't really know exactly where you are.
Here. Where? Oh shit. Drew, we are... go the opposite way. Yeah. And then... yep, we're... go right down that road.
Are you gonna take these grenades?
Yep.
Yeah. Oh, the mag?
You can have them.
You want this mag?
Oh, wait, was there an F1? No, you can have the mag.
Yes, there is an F1.
Here. There's an M67.
What?
I traded it out for one of the M67 grenades. He had 8 grenades on him. 7 grenades.
Jesus. Yeah, he was definitely mopping up scabs over here. Alright, I say we push around to... Scav Town? Somebody's at the bridge right now. We won't be able to make it there. Yeah, they're gone now. So, I mean, we could go that way. Wow, oh, here's a scav. I have no idea where he's at, though.
I got him.
Yeah.
I think he said. I've never really been to this place.
Oh my god, I can't even. I'm fat again. Damn, this M700 looks dope as shit, though.
Where's the scope off of it?
I put it in my butt.
Oh.
Yes. Take whatever you want out of it, though.
Roller.
There was nothing worth taking.
E-water is a barter for Salewas.
For what?
Salewas, those red heel things. Do you want that?
What? No,
I put it in his pocket. It's just one emergency water ration.
Oh.
In his pocket. Plus, if anything, you use it if you're dehydrated.
I suppose.
Maybe you don't have to waste when you're
198F, is that any good?
What?
SS198LF.
I'm not sure. That's 5.7 ammo.
Yeah.
198. I don't think it's very good. I remember 1970 is the best, and then it's L191, which you can buy. Yeah, SS198. That's like the second worst round.
Got it.
Are we looping around here?
We can. We can go up to Mountain Stash if you want.
Yeah, let's do it. 22 minutes. Just me on top of the hill to your left.
Yep. Drew, are you with us?
Yeah, he's right behind me.
Yeah. Outskirts. I believe I can fly.
Did I scare you, Drew?
No, a little bit.
Oh my god, that was insane.
I didn't mean I wasn't gonna shoot, but.
That's such a good look down there.
Yep. Sledgehammer.
Did you take it?
No.
I'll grab it if you're not going to.
Go for it, I don't want to carry it. I'm heavy enough as it is.
Oh, I'm at 40 already. Fuck. Oh, 5.5, we can take it.
All right. Where are we going from here?
Down the hill and to the right. There's an AK-102 in here, Drew, if you want it.
Somewhere? Oh, this.
Damn it.
Oh, you made it down?
Yep. I broke both my legs, but... Who needs legs anyways in this game?
Eh. Useless.
I don't think I can make it down this, though.
No, I didn't think you could make it down from up there.
Oh, you can make it down. Just not like that. Oh my gosh, I made it. I'm alive.
Nice.
Hey, there's a dead scav here. With a machinist bag. I told you I could make it this whole time. You boys doubted me. My billy goat abilities.
That's some billy goating. That'd be so cool if you could use that actually to rappel down.
Yeah, that'd be sick. Alright, I think I might make a run for the van. And try to touch the van.
What van?
The blood one. On the left side of the sawmill.
Samples or whatever?
Yeah.
I'll come with you.
Okay.
Let's hit my last marker first.
Where is it? I thought you did that up top.
There's one that's right when you go past the plane. Is this you?
Yeah.
Yeah. And then we can head over there. I only brought one SJ. Fuck. Shoot.
Drew, you stay with him.
Oh, are you gonna go do samples by yourself?
No.
Oh.
I'm gonna stop at the sawmill.
Oh, I see. Oh yeah, you need that. I forgot about that.
Unlimited stamina, unlock!
Nice.
Literally regening stamina as I sprint.
Good old trim.
Trim and SJ. It's a perfect combo. Where are these stupid cabins at? Here they are. Do you remember which one it is?
I think it's the last one.
It is indeed. Take that cola. Alright, going towards the van now.
Alright.
If I can get up the stupid hill. Oh.
Do you want us to meet you there?
You can, if you're already headed that direction.
I mean, you'll be fine.
Yeah, you can hit it and go. I'm almost there. I have unlimited stamina.
Oh yeah, true. Kind of pinned. I don't see him.
Where are you?
Was that you just shooting?
I think it was just, no, that was me shooting.
Cause I am leaving the van.
Some scavs. I just can't see them.
Where are they?
Hold on. Oh my god, I'm surrounded. I'm like towards the, you know where you spawn by the train and you keep going north?
Yeah, I think I'm right next to you.
Yeah.
There's another like, one off the
street. Yeah.
This, yeah. I saw
they're all
flash,
over,
but I can't see him.
All right, I'm good to get back in the fight. About half, perfect.
Where are you guys at? Where are you at?
I don't know how to explain it.
Oh, you're at the dip. I know where you're at. We gotta move.
Yeah.
In 12 minutes. Are you surrounded still?
Yep. We're just gonna push our way through. This guy can't hit shit.
Yeah, I can't see him either.
I am biased. That's the dip.
Fuck off, Scav. Are you heading towards outskirts, Drew?
Yeah, I'm heading that way.
Okay.
I got a bail. I got 16 hydration. I'm coming up on Sawmill right now.
Oh, we gotta go outskirts?
Yeah, you're going the wrong way. Yeah, you're way over there. Yeah, I'm running past Sawmill now.
I have that water ration if you need some hydration.
Nah, I'll be okay.
Alright, buy a hammer.
There's just a red rebel laying on the ground. Let me pick it up. Somebody left his tag behind. Oh my gosh, he scared me. What? Hey, Sconni, remember when you asked why would a PMC still be in here at 8 minutes?
True.
Don't throw that out there. Give me something to drink, you turd. Alright, a badge, I'll take that.
Oh nice, I caught up to Drew. We're back again.
Hey.
High five. Nice. Wow, left me hanging. I see how it is.
I'm not quick enough.
I got the tunnel vision.
Uh-oh.
Passes out.
I made it. I'm extracting.
We're extracted.
I made it.
Nice.
There's two tasks completed.
I just did a down and back pretty much from Ruaf to here.
Yeah.
It took 3 minutes.
I checked the house. I didn't see any of them over there. No kills. I shot that scab in the face and did 74 damage and he didn't die. How did he not die?
Maybe you hit him in the thorax?
I guess. Alright boys, I got a bounce.
Sounds good.
We will catch you tomorrow. I'm assuming you're streaming tomorrow, Scotty?
Yeah. Yeah, I'll be on.
Alright, we'll catch you tomorrow. Drew, you gonna play with us tomorrow?
Yeah, I'll be around.
Alright, we'll catch you guys tomorrow.
Alright, talk to you later.
GG's, have a good one.
GG's.